such an enriching and enlightening webinar. Every panelist had beautiful ways used to share their introspection of whatever area they were speaking about was very beautiful. I thank the organizers, I thank the panelists for bringing this forth, because this is what is required, rather than, you know, blaming. For the first time, I've heard a discussion where there was no blame. It was about, you know, focus on yourself and see your strengths and move forward, rather than, you know, putting down someone else. Otherwise, most of the forums, when we are talking about women empowerment also, we talk about how we are the victim, then how we are being, you know, brutalized by the society. And I have to say this, that being a therapist myself, dealing with people who are coming from problematic areas, this was a very, very enriching and lovely experience. I didn't want to go out of this room. I wanted to listen more and more. So thank you.